gosh. Oh my god, my favorite. It's so sweet. Oh my god, this is a dream. It's like perfect. That is, it's so nice. You're so sweet.
It actually wasn't me. It was Kayla. She wanted you to have the perfect night. That's why it looks so good.
Well, why do you look so good?
You're such a dork.
I know. Oh my god.
Not as smooth as I could. Look at my shoes. I should have taken my socks off first. Now, I'm just warning you, I've practiced a few times, but this might not go that well.
That doesn't look right.
Yeah, all right.
I think you need another one.
I think we need another one, too.
Wait. We have to do our dance. We have to, like,
what, now?
Yeah.
Naked?
No, give me one of those, the hotel robes. I want to feel fabulous.
Okay. Coming right up, m'lady. We're gonna christen every corner of this room. And when we're done, let's FaceTime my parents.
Okay, but right now, I want you to stare into my eyes.
What?
Mm-hmm. I just want, like, a real connection.
So you just want me to look straight into your eyes for the next 3 minutes and 37 seconds?
Mm-hmm. Look at me. Drop highways and valleys to be there with you. Over and over, the only truth. Everything comes back to you. Saw that you moved on with someone new. In the pub that we met, he's got his arms around you. It's so hard, so hard. And I want to tell you everything, words I never got to say the first time around. And I remember everything from when we were the children playing in this fairground. Wish I was there with you now. If the whole world was watching, I'd still